Hi, I'm Lisa Carlton, the founder of College Match Point, and I want to chat a little bit about letters of recommendation for the University of Texas at Austin. Recently, the university changed their policy so that you can now only submit 2 letters of recommendation, which means that you really want to have some strategy on who you're choosing for your letters of recommendation, especially for UT. Let's say that you're going to be applying into the McCombs School of Business. What we want to look for are 2 recommenders who actually have knowledge of you as a potential business major. So let's say that you did an internship this past summer at some great company. A great person to be your letter of rec would be the supervisor from that internship. You also may have taken a business incubator class at your school or some kind of summer program around business. Any person involved with you where you are preparing to work in business is going to be a fantastic letter of rec for the University of Texas at Austin.